Second person in wearing a blue PFD, black shorts, reaching into his fire.